Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to the Real Book Tales channel. I'm in Indonesia right now, Bandung. Bandung is a very beautiful city and I've decided to do a quick one. This is the Asus FX505GM, which I reviewed in Pagar Alam, South Sumatra, Indonesia. So I'm going to be changing all the thermal paste, thermal pads and whatnot. Appreciate you guys. I thank you guys for following me on TikTok, supporting my YouTube channel, sharing and watching every video that I uploaded. So let's do a quick one. As you can see, it's still working. This is the Asus TUF Gaming FX505GM. I actually plan to sit, but there's a cat here, so I'm not gonna disturb the cat. Right, gonna make sure all the angles are right. There's three cameras and I'm using mobile phones. Hey everyone, I took a gamble on this trip. Instead of lugging around my usual gear, I decided to experiment with filming everything on my phone. It's been liberating not being weighed down by equipment. Now, I know the quality isn't perfect. I'm still learning the ropes of color grading on mobile, so bear with me. But hey, that's part of the journey, right? And speaking of surprises, I just hit a huge milestone. Thanks to all of you, we've reached over 2 million views on this channel. Okay, if you guys watch my shots, I've been deep diving into the world of artificial intelligence, and I'll be releasing a lot of like walkthroughs, whatnots, the how to. Alright, so stay tuned. Follow my channel, follow my podcast, follow my TikTok channel. Okay. So I'm gonna disconnect the battery, which is very important. Make sure everything is not power on, so it's gonna take a while for me to remove the heatsink. It's been, I think, almost 1 year since I serviced this laptop. I think it's about time, because this has been, I've been using this almost every day. You guys are not supposed to rush, but I'm used to this. Again, I appreciate you guys sharing the channel. You can listen to my podcast, you can watch my shorts for entertainment, long form videos as well, where I travel to different locations and do content. Okay, this is my SSD. So I have an SSHD 1TB and 1TB NVMe drive. Everything is slowly remove the heatsink. Just slowly make sure you don't pull any cables. Okay, so you can see the white gooey stuff. That's called the, I'm using K5 Pro. To me, it's one of the best viscous thermal paste
Q4 Thermal, okay, Q5 Pro by Computer Systems. Thermal paste for the thermal pad replacement. It's from Greece. The most reliable thermal pad in my opinion. Previously, whoever did this laptop did a bad job. It's quite messy. They applied thermal paste on all the VRAMs, which is, to be honest, stupid. Imagine thermal paste, not even thermal pads. Okay, this is the NVIDIA GPU, the GTX 1060, 6GB of VRAM. So making sure everything is clean off. Just take your time. I actually delay in doing this because I'm using this almost every day. It's not the best, but it gets the job done. This is the white viscous gooey thermal pads. It's quite dry already. Again, I'm the only one doing such stunt. You can look all over YouTube or TikTok. People call me stupid, crazy, dumbass. But yep, to me it's true. Okay, everyone has their own style and ways of flying thermal paste or thermal pads. This is my style. Okay, and I'm using Arctic Silver 5 for the processor and the Intel GPU. Not too much. As you can hear, it's quite, you know, noisy, but yeah, there you go. I'm gonna be reusing some of this. I think it should be fine. Cleaning some of the pads off, and I'm gonna be applying a new one to the VRAMs. The NVIDIA VRAMs. Apologies if it's if the quality is a bit off. I mean the video quality. As I decide to use mobile phone for all my shots, I didn't want to carry heavy gears because I'm moving around. And it's quite troublesome for me to carry stuff. Yeah. Plus I brought my wife and baby along, so you know. Again, K5 Pro, I ordered this from Greece. So don't worry about it being messy.
it's not gonna short the capacitors or whatever. I think I got one more. There you go, K5 cut. I'll be leaving the link for this in the description, so don't worry. Shipping is quite fast, so they ship to you within few days after you ordered, but it depends on your country. Want to make sure everywhere is covered. Appreciate guys if you guys share the videos. If you are bored, you can listen to my podcast or watch my shorts videos. I promise you, it's gonna be very different from the rest. Okay, I think that should be fine. I'm gonna be reusing that. I'm not gonna waste it because I think it's still quite fine. If you notice this part, you can see the previous guy who actually applied the wall paste. Such a waste. But yeah, I'm gonna clean the heatsink. I really take good care of this MacBook. I've been doing a lot of MacBooks, so clean the thermal piece, not the thermal pads, just the thermal piece. See, I'm not lying to you, I'm at the hotel lobby. Try not to make so much noise because there are guests here. Even do not move it sideways or up and down, so the thermal paste will be even when you screw it down. I want to thank the front office for allowing me to film this. They are all very friendly. Almost done. This is why I love this kind of laptops. It's easy to service. No hassle.
short. I don't want to make it a long video. Let's see if it's... Let's see if it's power on. I'm gonna plug in the battery. Making sure the fans are all working. Good. Boot this and then test the fans. First, one small. Everything seems to be working fine. There you go. Okay, that's about it. Stay tuned to my next video. Don't forget to listen to my podcast, watch my shorts, TikTok or whatever. Alright. Okay. All good. Thank you so much. Take care.